where it's at as we take a look around at a new habitat.
Hi, everyone.
Oh, what does Mrs. Obama want to do today on Sesame Street?
Well, I want to get some exercise, so I'm going to take a walk around Sesame Street.
Oh, well, if Mrs. Obama exercises, Elmo wants to exercise, too. Yay, exercise!
All day I've been inside, and I've got the feeling I'm trapped between the walls and underneath the ceiling. I feel a bit off track, and now I'm trying to get back. Back in the cool, cool air where the sun is shining. Nothing's gonna stop me, it's all in the timing. It's finally again my turn. It's time to return. Cause I won't stay inside no more, no more. I cannot wait to go outdoors.
Dropped out here in the middle of nowhere with only the clothes on my back to see if I can survive out here in the wilds of nature.
Who are you?
Yeah.
I am Wild Nature Survivor Guy.
Ooh. Squiggly, 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 let's go worm racing.
Yeah.
Oh, God. There they go. Wow, look at that, folks.
Oh, hi, Sarah Jessica.
Hi, Big. Hello, Professor Grover.
Oh.
Miniature Kobe!
What's up?
This is a song about Elmo.
Elmo!
Oh, I don't mean to cabelmo.
Elmo!
At night before you nuzzle down in between the sheets and goes.
Never fear, your prince is here!
Do not worry, fair princess. I shall rescue. Oh, come on!
Really? You guys again?
All right, bees, let's get busy!
Wow,